Alright, so today we are testing the RX 6600 XT in the Lord of the Rings Gollum. Now, I'm not going to be talking in this benchmark run. I'm still very sick, so it's not really ideal for me to be talking. But we'll be testing at 1080p, 1440p, and maybe 4K. I've got this GPU paired with a 12400F CPU from Intel, and that again is paired with DDR4 3600 MHz CL18 memory, 16 gigabytes of that, and that's pretty much it, right? The specs are on the screen, and now I'll just shut up and play the game. You can have a look at the top left hand corner. Everything that you need to know about the performance of the game will be displayed there. I'll also just show the settings that I use, and that's pretty much it. All right, hope you guys enjoy.
And up again.
The Mountains of Shadow. That is where you are hiding.
Mustn't ask. Why is it asking us questions? Why?
You know why.
It's a long jump again, my precious. Come, he has done it many times. Did.
So you talk to the orcs?
Never. But we have sharp ears, and we listen.
Thank you.
back there. Yes, hiding from the great eye, we think. Long gone. When we came, the nasty orc, long dead.
Must have had friends once. A family?
They kicked us, cast us out, cast them all, cast them. It was our birthday. Yes, it was.
Your birthday?
She helps us now, the great spider. We both are beasts to eat, yes, and crunchy oxies, but she doesn't like them much.
So you never left that cave?
Never.
And no one ever saw you?
No one. Will tell the wraiths and squeal on us. Dirty little spy. Squeeze it. Yes, squeeze the cruxer. And then we eat. Thank you.
He's alive.
Of course he's alive, you scum. Did they bring him in a crate? Her ladyship just gave him a sweet little kiss.
Cautious now. Let's speed. Orcs mustn't see us.
There, see? Right on his neck.
Mr. Man?
Probably forgot him, or he'd be off to her larder. Lady doesn't care too much for our sweet flesh and bones.
Isn't that Ulfac?
It is Ulfac. It's a pretty... new silk. What's the plan, Ulfac?
And that's how far you ever went into Mordor.
We never left the clouds. Why is it asking us? There it is, the spy. Two of them. Two little croaksers. Mustn't lose them. Follow, but quiet. Stay in the shadows. What about the bird? Forget birds.
I'm telling you, it was that little one. She loves spider friend.
Stay close to them, precious.
I hope her ladyship had sucked it dry.
Shouldn't report it. It's a waste of trouble. Then they...
They never caught you.
They're getting away.
Then why are there torture marks on your hands?
She could help us.
Something's brewing. Even the shriekers are out flying. Those screams makes your skin crawl.
Yes, a spider could help. First, lure them into her webs, and then...
War. That's what's brewing. Folks high up are getting tense.
Too far away.
The other lantern's out again.
Oh, mustn't lose them.
Someone should slay that.
You smell her.
Now, she can't take this one first.
Yeah, no doubt. That's a stench.
Why now?